these are pretty much the only three conditional constructs that you are you need to choose amongst. If X happens, Y happens or will happen. If X happened, Y would happen, or if X had happened, Y would have happened. Now notice, X happens, present. X happened, past. X had happened, past perfect. So the first portion indicates what kind of tense is it associated with. Is this correct? If I knew, what construct is this? Present, past or past perfect?
Past.
Second portion is what? I would have gone to. Now that's wrong. See, the first portion is past. The second portion is would have gone to, right? That's what is applicable in past perfect. But then we clearly cannot have a mix and match. How do we fix it? And one way to fix it would be, if I had known, now the entire sentence is consistent with a past perfect structure. If I had known, I would have gone to. Or I could have changed the second portion. If I knew that you were going to the movie, I would go to. Both would be valid. But you can't have a mix and match. Actually, these three cases I would say are really worth memorizing. Actually, the lead which there is this sentence correct? Right? Notice what does it say? If a portion of capital would have been invested. Now, if you notice the conditional constructs, the if portion. Can if portion ever have a would or a will? No. Would or a will is for the latter portion. Right? So we cannot have a would in the if portion. So how do we fix it? If a portion of capital were invested, which is simple past, right? Past, the income that would be generated. Now that's absolutely valid. And this is actually a handy tip to remember. If plus subject plus would or will is always incorrect. Basically, the if portion will never have a would or a will. Would or a will is for the second portion. Right? Would or a will only happens, only appears in the last portion, not in the if portion.